I'm just confirming what the tabloids are saying, which is that y'all are getting married.
Oh, so if I say we are, then I say we are.
Showing some birthday love. Gwen Stefani shared a sweet post for boyfriend Blake Shelton's birthday. We've got all the details in today's Us Daily. The country singer enjoyed his 44th birthday and got a little social media love as Gwen gave him a birthday shout out, writing on Instagram, "Happy birthday, Blake Shelton. Thank you for being my best friend."
Gwen Stefani, I love the shit out of you.
Now, Blake is also not one to shy away from declaring his love to his girlfriend on Instagram as well. When Gwen celebrated her 50th birthday in October, Blake wrote, "I love you so much, it's actually stupid and possibly illegal in the state of California." Now, these two have been together for nearly 5 years, and it looks like they are planning to take their relationship to the next step once social distancing rules are lifted. Now, a source tells us that COVID-19 has turned their world upside down, but Gwen didn't wait this long to get married just to have her family watch on Zoom. And the couple will most likely wed in Oklahoma since they feel most connected when they're on Blake's ranch, and it will be a small and intimate affair.
For a cowboy and a ska-like girl from Anaheim would be hanging out, but it works perfect, and we're just having so much fun, and we just feel so blessed to be at this point in our lives.
Now, an insider tells us there will be a few dozen of their closest family and friends, but Gwen doesn't see the need for anything huge in terms of numbers. But she does want her three sons to be heavily involved.
And so, but having them around is, you know, it's, I don't even know how to describe it. It's so much fun.
Now, the pair have delayed their marriage plans because Gwen wished to have her first marriage to Gavin Rossdale annulled so she could get married in a Catholic church. But an insider now tells us it doesn't matter as much anymore. And it doesn't matter because Gwen and Blake's bond is stronger than anything they've ever experienced before.
All I know is that, you know, I have a lot to look forward to.
A source tells us when they say their vows this time around, it'll feel like the first time for both of them because they've never had this kind of soulmate synergy with anyone else.